Dude, I almost beat you.
I forward lock you to come.
Oh wait, fuck, my chin is 99. God damn.
Alright, so I know I'm like making sure monsters aren't like super high level, but like I know you guys are gonna level up, but I don't know what order you guys are gonna do stuff in.
I'll leave that to us to figure out.
Never lose. What are they down? Put a bed.
If we run into anything that's very obviously gonna kill us, believe me, I'll be the first to say, maybe we should run away. My character has no interest in dying. Like, I was gonna turn Jeff into, like, a quiver or something at that point. He was at zero failures of death, right? I think. Oh no, he was at 2. Yeah, okay, that was kind of fun.
Yeah.
Your character just goes full evil then. Yep, go full.
You should have just left them there though.
It was a fire mage fighting an ice mage. I love this random encounter.
So is that how that works? In that game, like, things sort of spawn in different in certain places.
I thought I was gonna die.
What sword?
Sword.
My next character is gonna be a dwarf. I'm really excited. I kinda wanted Majumba to die because then he said he was gonna play a cleric.
Hey, you know what's funny? I made my character and I didn't even consider this test. Like, literally, my willpower is shit. I have higher charisma than I have.
It's just one of these people talking to you, like asking other people to talk.
Yeah.
Well, you guys never went in the boat. If anyone ever went in the boat, it was fun.
Alright, I just found the trigger for this guy. I've been trying to figure this out. You have to wait 2 days after. Oh god, I'm just sleeping as hell. Oh god. Shoot, I just want a fresh ass deal. Yeah, no. Why slash it? She just started messaging me a bunch of, like, mean shit. I think it's because I was talking to her last night, and I was like, hey, I'm gonna go to bed, and then I joined your guys' call and talked to you for, like, another hour. I was, like, sorry to you guys for, like, a second, but we're talking about something else. Like, if you guys had two rogues, for instance, your entire party would just be stealthing everywhere.